Hello everyone, it's Jonathan here, founder of Driving Academy, and today we're going to answer a question: can I transfer my CDL license from another country? So today I actually got a phone call from a man in Jamaica, and I was like, Jamaica Queens or Jamaica Caribbean? He was like, nah man, Jamaica Caribbean. That's my attempt at a Jamaican accent. But that being said, I was like, he was going to a training school there. I asked him, hey, how'd you even hear about us if you're all the way in Jamaica and the Caribbean? He goes, oh, the school I'm going to told me to watch your videos on YouTube. I was like, oh, interesting. So I'm training you and you're in a whole nother country. He goes, yeah, man, thank you. So, but and then we went forward and we said, hey, he was getting his, what they call CDL license there, or truck driver's license there, and he wanted to know if he could transfer it over to the States when he was done. We've also gotten this call from many people in Europe and all over the country as well, saying, hey, I've driven trucks back in my country, I'm now here, can I just transfer it over? So unfortunately, you are not able to transfer your CDL license over. Technically, you can't even transfer a car license. So the way it works is, if you have a license in a different country, one, you're gonna have to get a car license here. In many cases, as long as your country is something that the states understand and is a legit, you had a legit license, pretty much what the process would look like is, you would come over to this country, establish residency, and then make sure you have all the proper paperwork that you need in order to do that. Contact the US government. We are not an agency at all, a travel agency, to do any of that stuff for you. But from there, you would have to go to your local DMV or motor vehicle commission. And then from there, you would have to take a written test. And once you pass the written test, showing that you understand the rules and regulations of this country and this of these driving rules, then as long as they validate that you've had a license in a different spot, you don't have to take a road test. They'll just give you a license right off the bat. So then you pass the road test. Now, if you wanted to get a CDL license from there, you can. There are going to be a few things you are going to need in the meantime. You're going to need to make sure that you get a social security number, which means if you have a work authorization visa, again, if you want one of those, you're going to have to contact whoever you got to contact in the government to do that. But social security number is what you're going to need. You're going to need to be healthy enough to pass a DOT physical, and a valid driver's license, which if you did the first step that I explained, you're going to have that. Now, once you come over and you have all those things, now it's time to go through the whole CDL process here in the States. Now, I know countries have many different rules, many different training, depending on where you're from, but here in the States, there's pretty much a two-step process. Step number one, you're gonna have to pass a minimum, of three different written exams to get yourself a CDL permit. Step number two, you're gonna have to pass a 2.5 hour long road test to get your actual license. So that being said, here at Driving Academy, we have what we call a guaranteed training course. This is where we can guarantee that you walk away with the CDL. And how that works is, we're gonna give you over 100 hours of training plus unlimited tries at the test, which means you're gonna keep going for the test until you pass, and no extra cost to you, which is always a fantastic thing. So if you're interested in knowing more, maybe you already started this process and you have your CDL and you have your driver's license already, and you want to get yourself a CDL license itself, and it doesn't matter what state that you live in, we can help you out. Give us a call, 908-525-3609, or check a virtual school tour at cdldrivingacademy.com/tour, cdldrivingacademy.com/tour. Thanks, have a great day. Hey, thank you so much for watching this video. If you like it, make sure you hit that like button. Also, subscribe to our channel. It's really going to help us out. Click on that button. And if you want to continue yourself on your road to freedom, here's more videos to watch. There's endless amounts. Hopefully, we get to see each other one day very soon. Thanks.